Okay, Gabriel, there was a big joke about your last name on the shirt. When you look at it, turn on, how they have the font, at first, all I could think, all right, was Die Hard. Die Hard, right? So that was our joke. We were like, Die Hard, right? Now you got it? At first, I'm like, oh, his name's Die Hard. That's sweet. And then I was watching you scrap out, man. First of all, what high school are you from?
Huh?
What high school are you from?
I'm from Temesco County, Allen Lake, Elsinore.
Okay, so how far from here?
About 30 minutes away.
About 30 minutes away. So you're a SoCal guy?
Yeah, I'm a SoCal guy.
Not a lot of Division I wrestling opportunity here in Southern California. Cal Baptist will be in 4 years. They got to go through a transition. And you're going to be a senior. Your yellow shirt tells me that. But pretty good scrapping this week. Do you think you got out of C3 College Combine here at Calvary Chapel what you wanted to?
Yeah, I believe I really did.
Feel like good partners?
Yeah, I feel like it's like a hard working atmosphere. So that's what I really like about it. Good partners, good guys to scrap with, that different techniques that don't have to have in the room. So it's pretty good just for a change.
Colleges that were here, you know, we had a couple East Coast colleges here. We had Buffalo and we had Army West Point. When you look at colleges, what are you looking for in a college?
I'm looking for my colleges that will help me in the technique I like. And so like more colleges that are more fitting for my kind of work ethic and my technique I use. So those are kind of what I want.
So as far as degree, you know, does it matter? Are you one of these guys who's I'm set on D1 or are you open for whatever?
Well, right now, like my heart's set on D1. Like that's what I really want, just to go up and having. But I mean, I'm open for anything as long as I get a good college and a good just a good lifestyle after high school.
Degree, college degree, what would that mean to you?
I want to be in the medical field. I want to be.
Oh, so you're gonna go to like biology?
Yeah, I want.
So you're a pretty good student.
Yeah, all right.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah, you work a lot.
Yeah, I do.
You think that, you know, Southern California wrestling needed something like this. Is this something that you felt like, yeah, man, that when you heard about it, were you all in?
Yeah, exactly. Like, this is my first time here. I think it's a really good opportunity for all of us to have, just because, like, yeah, it opens up more of us for Southern California, some better colleges.
What have your finishes been in the state tournament?
I didn't make the state tournament.
You didn't make the state tournament yet?
I cut too much weight.
What weight were you this year?
40s, cut down from, like, 70.
Wow.
Yeah.
So, this year, what weight?
Probably 52s.
52?
Yeah, not like 10 pound cut, not that bad. It's pretty good.
All right, one thing you want people to know about California wrestling, what is it?
Hard work ethic. I believe we all have a hard work ethic and we do the best we can do, and just letting all of the states know that we're coming and we're going to be good.